I'm going to play one of my favorite games. I think Wolfenstein The New Order is a bit of an old game, but I kind of like it, so it's kind of fun to me. Here we go. Check the options for... Yeah, perfect. Got a new game. What am I going to do? Game pick reset. Easy. Yeah, medium. Comes the start of it. Hold on a minute. I don't know why the audio is not coming out. Main menu first. Two options. Tech, no. High definition audio. Okay, that should be fine. Start again. Oh, shut up. Okay, no audio there. Hold on. Goddamn game. Options again. Audio. That'll do. Default 2.0 speakers. Yeah, that'll do. Start off with a new game again.
In my dream, I smell the barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things, none of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines, among warriors. We come from the night.
Yeah, god damn it. Hold on. Okay, so they're updated by now. Graphics on here is meant for the day that it's time of release. Bay.
Hold fast! I'm tracking up the cargo hub! Right! Now cut the crates loose, Blasco!
Get that Blasco! We're escaping the sandbag!
One more. One last one. Get in. Oh.
Still breathing, you jammy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Med pack free, Blasco. Use it. You're playing out your ratchkachi. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Fergus.
Affirmative, Randall.
Retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
There you go.
Much obliged, Captain.
friction coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks, Red.
Condor 9. Come in, Condor 9.
Shit, that's a troop transport.
Condor 9, come in. Come in, Condor 9.
This is Condor 9.
Who's this?
Private Wyatt, this is Sergeant at Airborne.
All right, Bear Boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right. I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. And don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level. Just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir. I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt. I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Yep, we're gonna jump ship.
Blazkowicz,
jump plane.
Get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open, then follow my lead.
How many times have I failed this? Plenty of times. Oh shit. Reaction plus A to sprint jump. Ah shit. I remember the loading times were a bit funny. Yeah. Got it. Locked. Seeing exit. Never mind.
Oh. It's the break of dawn. July 16, 1946. Everything has gone to shit. The Nazi war machine is advancing at an astonishing rate. We can't catch up. Our tactics are failing. Outclassed and outgunned. No one knows why. People are getting desperate. Not me. I'm here to see an old friend and settle a score. Turn this thing around.
Oh. Oh. and go there. Oh, yeah.
Fergus, what's your status?
Blaskowitz, we've got a skitter that bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hell beast is trying to fucking eat it. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blasko, can you see the light?
Wyatt, yeah, we see the light, all right.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arm sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Ooh. I'll do it. Oh. Ooh, shit. Missed me. Whoa.
My death's head. Should have killed that man.
We are swimming. Aha. Out of the way. Swim, swim. This will do it. Ooh. These graphics. Look at those graphics. Well, there we go. I'll do it. Easy as a piece of cake.
You saved us! Captain Blaskowitz, sir!
Calm down, you beast.
Alright, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, be ready to lay down suppressor fire.
You did that one. Plenty of weapons. LMB and move. Got it. Damn it. Where does this put me, I wonder? Well, to load. These loading times. These loading times. Thank you. They're the commanders. Oh, God. Dude, this game, man. I'm loving it. So old now. Died again. It's loading times. A potato shoot. Again. Missed that guy. Yeah, missed that guy. Thank you. God damn it. I've done this a number of times in the past. Takes time to fix it. So I don't die. Over here. Where does this go? Nice, bombs. All I need. Okay, so what I do is... Boom. Out of commission. Need them. Enigma codes. Ooh. Whatever they do. Missed me. Damn it. God damn it. Damn it. Loading times, come on. This is one way to do it. What? Shit. Sometimes I like guns blazing sort of games. You know? Once in a while I do like them. Try again. That was terrible.
Tapfere Soldaten des Reichs, ich sprich.
Granate, Achtung! Position, Achtung!
bet. This loading time. Awful. Yeah, we need to go up. Jesus Christ. Damn it. Yeah, this is making me get salty. Oh, all these weapons. Let's go up. Thank God for that one, eh? Okay. double weapons. Oh, poop. This one.
Hey, that's very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our birds. We started climbing the cliff wall below the gap. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Yeah, there's one higher up, so... information. Whatever that did. Just that one. Loading times, come on. I don't know. 7 minutes. You may be take the shoot in. Usually it takes 4 or 5 kills before I get through it. Always one guy. And guns blazing. Need to collect a few things before attack. I do have bombs, I think. Use bombs to blow them up easily. I can't believe I did that. All right, so I did it. We need this. Whoa.
General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the General, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. We'll teach you a trick.
Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
We're having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy or wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
A good team. Like father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. We don't get Death's Head now, it is all over.
Me to do it. Here we are.
Great work, Blazko. The door's coming up. We're going inside. Keep heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Okay.
Jetzt habe ich dich! up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there. Towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Damn it.
Keep heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Position, Commandant!
Always those stupid officers.
Keep heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Got me behind me. Back to start again.
Keep heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there. Ooh, choice, eh? Didn't see that. You to view the map. Find some key or a key. Ooh. I hope that also works.
Where did this end up by? Ah, I see. No entry. What about this way? Entry two. You just gotta be down here somewhere. A key of some sort. Here. Guess we go upstairs then. Oh, really? Shit. No, not that way. This way.
Troop transport. More dead kids. Seen this too many times.
Can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Okay.
Church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, get off!
There you go. Oh shit. Yikes.
What a fucking circus.
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
Yeah. Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
What is it?
Come on.
Incinerator. What did you just fucking do? Trigger the goddamn incinerator.
Turn it off, turn it on.
Here we go. How did I know the key was in that drawer, I wonder?
Thank you.
say you're busted.
Yeah.
Hey, what's all this then? Draskowitz, sir, you have a
positions, people! Stay calm!
I Ow! And he had me. He had me. No, I gotta... He's gone. He's gone.
Body's still breathing. The incinerators are off. Any way to get that door open? fancy leaving the monster up.
Car's all open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this. Oh. Oh. That's him, isn't it? That's him.
Oh, shit.
Seen you before? Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. Oh, I like the eyes. And this one.
Don't you forget Totem!
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Blazkowicz. I think he gives me a choice.
In your opinion, which one? These two varieties would best support my research. Inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my appeal, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day. I'll make matters simple. All you need to do is look to the one would have me dissect.
Okay.
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
Yeah, go on.
An astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
Damn it.
General, that's it.
God damn it.
Teach me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
He's an idiot. Simple to do.
Father, oh,
That was quite incinerating.
I'm gonna try something. You'll know what to do.
You get the damn window open. Put one of the metal controllers there next to the window.
Right at the back of the head.
Wciąż nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.
Obudził się.
Skąd wiesz? Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu...
Kochani, twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
Twoja córka, ja tam się już niewiele nie napracowałem.
Tato! Zostawię cię teraz przy oknie, w świetle.
seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. A hospital? No, an insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. Their mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles, like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. And the shrink raises hell and all, but in the end, he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. Supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Was hier vorgeht, die haben einen Offizier bei der Befehlsausführung
angegriffen. Unser Befehl lautet nicht, die Betreuer zu töten.
Was machen wir mit der hier?
Keine Ahnung. Bring sie in den Keller. Soll der entscheiden.
Komm mal auf.
I knew what I should have done. So I was a bit slow there. No, that won't do it. All downstairs.
Thank you.
is 2 hours. Something. God damn it. Loading times all over again.
Thank you.
Before I open the door. Actually, I'm going to play a different game soon. Something different. Yeah, I'm changing to a different game. Again, a little bit tired of this game. Getting a bit hard.
Thank you.
Yeah. And change to a different game. Game that I love to play. If I can find it. There, found it. And let me do something for 1 minute. Let's add something new. Here we go. Alright. Just hope to God there's no updates. Yes, no updates. Oh, I'm loving it.